वेलकम टू साईटेक AI यूटोपिया। टुडे आई एम गोइंग टू टॉक अबाउट 50 थिंग्स दैट कैन बी डन इनसाइड द मेटावर्स। लेट अस ब्रीफली डिस्क्राइब द मेटावर्स फर्स्ट। इट इज़ बेसिकली ए कलेक्टिव वर्चुअल स्पेस दैट कम्बाइंस एस्पेक्ट्स ऑफ ऑगमेंटेड रियालिटी, वर्चुअल रियालिटी एंड द इंटरनेट। इट इज़ ए शेयर्ड इमर्सिव डिजिटल एनवायरनमेंट वेयर यूजर्स कैन इंटरैक्ट विथ ईच अदर and digital objects in real time, often using avatars. The metaverse can encompass a wide range of experiences, from social interactions and entertainment to education and work. Let us now talk about 50 things that can be done inside the metaverse. Number 1. Socializing with friends and meeting new people. In the metaverse, you can create and customize your digital persona known as an avatar and interact with other avatars. This allows you to socialize with your existing friends, family, or meet new people in virtual environments just like you would in the real world. Number 2. Attending virtual concerts and music festivals. The metaverse enables you to attend live or pre-recorded virtual concerts and music festivals. You can enjoy performances from your favorite artists and immerse yourself in the music, often with stunning visual effects. Number 3. Exploring virtual museums and art galleries. You can visit virtual museums and art galleries in the metaverse to view and appreciate art, historical artifacts, and cultural exhibitions. These virtual spaces often provide interactive experiences and educational information. Number 4. Playing immersive video games. The metaverse is home to a wide variety of immersive video games, offering unique and engaging experiences. The gamers can collaborate, compete, or embark on adventures in virtual worlds. Number 5. Creating and customizing avatars. You have the ability to design and personalize your avatar in the metaverse, reflecting your preferred appearance and style. Avatars serve as your digital representation in the virtual world. Number 6. Virtual shopping and trying on virtual fashion. In the metaverse, you can shop for virtual goods, including clothing and accessories. Some platforms even offer the option to try on virtual fashion items and see how they look on your avatar before making a purchase. Number 7. Participating in virtual sports. You can engage in various sports within the metaverse. This includes everything from traditional sports simulations to competitive video game tournaments. Number 8. Attending virtual conferences and trade shows. The businesses and organizations host virtual conferences and trade shows in the metaverse. You can attend these events to network, gain industry insights, and participate in discussions or product demonstrations. Number 9. Building and designing virtual real estate. The metaverse allows users to buy, sell, and design virtual real estate properties. This might include creating and decorating virtual homes or commercial spaces. Number 10. Hosting virtual parties and events. You can organize and host virtual parties, gathering, and events in the metaverse. Invite friends, celebrate special occasions, or create unique experiences with customizable virtual venues. Number 11. Joining virtual fitness and wellness classes. The metaverse offers a platform for participating in virtual fitness and wellness classes, including yoga, meditation, and workouts, all within immersive environments designed to promote health and well-being. Number 12. Virtual tourism and sightseeing. The users can explore virtual recreations of real-world locations or entirely imaginative environments in the metaverse, making it a unique form of virtual tourism and sightseeing. Number 13. Attending virtual educational classes. The metaverse provides a space for educational institutions and instructors to offer virtual classes and lectures, allowing students to learn and engage from anywhere in the world. Number 14. virtual dating and matchmaking. The metaverse has platforms where individuals can engage in virtual dating, meet potential partners, and socialize with others in the quest for romance or companionship. Number 15. Simulating extreme sports and adventures. You can experience adrenaline-pumping activities like skydiving, rock climbing, and extreme sports in the metaverse, often in a safe and controlled virtual environment. Number 16. Running virtual businesses. The entrepreneurs can establish and operate virtual businesses, ranging from virtual storefronts to services, creating economic opportunities within the digital realm. Number 17. The collaborative virtual workspace for remote work. The metaverse facilitates collaborative workspaces where remote teams can meet, discuss projects, and work together in a shared virtual office setting. Number 18. Virtual meditation and relaxation experiences. The virtual environments in the metaverse provide spaces for relaxation and mindfulness, offering guided meditation and relaxation experiences. Number 19. Solving puzzles and riddles in virtual escape rooms. The virtual escape rooms challenge participants to solve puzzles and riddles within themed scenarios, requiring teamwork and problem-solving skills. Number 20. Virtual treasure hunts and geocaching. The users can engage in treasure hunts and geocaching games in the metaverse, searching for hidden digital treasures or geocaches in virtual landscapes. Number 21. Virtual theme parks and roller coasters. The metaverse features virtual theme parks with thrilling roller coasters and amusement rides for users to enjoy, providing a unique theme park experience from home. Number 22. Engaging in virtual political debates and discussions. The virtual platforms in the metaverse allow users to participate in political debates, discussions, and simulations, fostering dialogue and civic engagement. Number 23. Simulated historical reenactments. The users can immerse themselves in historical reenactments and simulations, reliving key moments in history and gaining a deeper understanding of the past. Number 24. Experiencing interactive storytelling and narratives. The metaverse hosts interactive storytelling experiences, enabling users to shape and influence the outcome of narratives and stories. Number 25. Virtual car racing and customization. The gamers can engage in virtual car racing competitions and customize their vehicles, participating in realistic and high-speed racing experiences. Number 26. Playing virtual board games. The users can enjoy classic board games with friends and competitors in the metaverse. Number 27. Virtual farming and agriculture simulations. The virtual farming games allow players to manage farms, plant crops, and raise animals in a digital agricultural environment. Number 28. Scuba diving and exploring underwater worlds. The metaverse includes virtual underwater environments where users can explore the depths of the ocean, interact with marine life, and embark on scuba diving adventures. Number 29. Attending virtual religious or spiritual gatherings. The users can participate in virtual religious or spiritual ceremonies, gatherings, and practices, connecting with like-minded individuals. Number 30. Virtual space exploration and astronomy. The virtual space simulations offer opportunities to explore the cosmos, visit distant planets, and study the wonders of the universe. Number 31. Experimenting with virtual fashion and cosmetics. The virtual fashion experiences allow users to experiment with different clothing styles, accessories, and cosmetics for their avatars. Number 32. Creating and selling virtual art and collectibles. The artists can create and showcase digital art and collectibles in the metaverse, with the potential to sell or trade these items. Number 33, virtual stock trading and investing. The virtual stock markets and investment platforms provide a risk-free environment for users to practice trading and investing in stocks, cryptocurrencies, and other assets. Number 34, virtual therapy and counseling sessions. The mental health professionals can offer virtual therapy and counseling services, providing support and guidance to users in need. Number 35, virtual cooking and culinary experiences. The virtual cooking classes and culinary experiences teach users how to prepare and cook a wide range of dishes in a virtual kitchen. Number 36, attending virtual weddings and celebrations. The users can participate in or host virtual weddings, parties, and celebrations, bringing people together for special occasions. Number 37, virtual cryptocurrency and blockchain interactions. The metaverse often includes virtual cryptocurrency simulations, where users can learn about, trade, and experiment with digital currencies and blockchain technology. Number 38, wildlife conservation simulations. The users can engage in virtual simulations that raise awareness about wildlife conservation, allowing them to experience the challenges and successes of conservation efforts. Number 39, virtual charity and fundraising events. The virtual charity events and fundraisers are held to support various causes, enabling users to donate and contribute to charitable efforts. Number 40, participating in virtual reality competitions. The users can take part in a wide range of competitions, from e-sports tournaments to creative challenges, showcasing their skills and talents. Number 41, virtual reality journalism and news reporting. The virtual news platforms in the metaverse offer immersive journalism experiences, allowing users to explore news stories and events in a more interactive way. Number 42, virtual reality architecture and interior design. The architects and interior designers can use the metaverse to create and showcase virtual architectural designs and interior spaces. Number 43, virtual reality fashion shows and runways. The virtual fashion shows enable designers to present their collections in creative and innovative ways, and users can attend these events to experience the latest trends. Number 44, virtual reality language learning. The language learners can practice and improve their language skills through interactive lessons and immersive language environments in the metaverse. Number 45, virtual reality disaster preparedness drills. The metaverse can be used for disaster preparedness training, allowing users to simulate and prepare for various emergency scenarios. Number 46, virtual reality historical reenactments. The historical enthusiasts and educators can recreate and experience historical events and eras in a virtual setting, bringing history to life. Number 47, exploring virtual libraries and literature. The users can explore digital libraries, read e-books, and immerse themselves in literature, creating a new way to enjoy reading and research. Number 48, virtual reality support groups. The support groups for various topics such as mental health, addiction recovery, or chronic illnesses can provide a safe and virtual space for individuals seeking support and connection. Number 49, virtual reality ecological and climate studies. The environmentalists and researchers can use the metaverse to visualize and simulate ecological systems, climate data, and conservation efforts. Number 50, creating and sharing virtual memories and experiences. The users can document their experiences in the metaverse and create virtual memories, sharing them with others in the form of videos, photos, and immersive narratives. So these were the 50 activities that can be done inside the metaverse. They demonstrate the versatility and potential for learning, creativity, and personal growth within the metaverse, as it encompasses a wide range of applications beyond entertainment and social interaction. They can lead to personal growth and engagement with various communities and causes. They demonstrate the diversity of experiences the metaverse offers, spanning from personal wellness and education to adventure and entertainment. They showcase a wide range of social, entertainment, and creative opportunities. Thank you very much for watching, and may we create such immersive worlds that are indistinguishable from reality and experience many different worlds without destroying the physical world that has limited resources and should be preserved. May we embrace the virtual world.